way. Let me put this aside. You see, this can be shot hammer grip style, like this. Very effective. But you can also shoot it sideways in the typical target shooter position, where you have an anchor point and then you aim over the fork tip. It also has the slotted band attachment and over the top flap band attachment. This is pretty much how it comes when you buy it directly from the Denkang website. They wrap it in paracord, and also you have these little rubber sleeves here that make it easier to shoot in the finger support style, but they also close the slots so that there's no danger that the tubular bands will ever slip off. Notice also that there is a guide slot on top here and here for the tubular bands so that you always shoot in the same position for better accuracy. I put on a very light butterfly band set, really light. But a lot of power for a tubular band set. Now this may look a little uncomfortable if you hold it like a knife, but don't forget the dynamics when you draw out the slingshot, completely different, where all the strain is here and here. The rest of the finger, actually, the rest of the hand doesn't have to hold a lot of strain. But the biggest advantage of the Panther design is that you can modify it in a million different ways. Like here, I simply use a little bit of extra paracord to make a palm swell, and then wrap the entire thing with another layer of paracord. Real nice. Here you can see the first more drastic modification. I sawed off the entire side parts of the handle and put in like a cone, a pine-shaped handle from Noble Wood. Really nice. Feels really good in the hand. Also put on a thicker loop band set from Thera Band Yellow. Some power. Isn't that beautiful? Another modification where I really cut off the triggers for the finger support method. Now this is a pure hammer style slingshot. And I also put on very, very thick multiplex handles and oiled them. Really nice. This is a triple layer butterfly set where shooting the 1-inch steel balls. It's got a real large pouch. This is probably the nicest modification that I've done so far with it. As you see, I put on a full set of wooden handles, scales, made from olive wood. Real nice. So gangster style. Nice target shooting.